Nike just signed Cristiano Ronaldo to a $1 billion lifetime endorsement deal. Not bad for an aging soccer player. Ronaldo is 32 years old, not old to you and me, but he's currently in his 15th professional season. In 2016, Ronaldo made $88 million, $56 million from playing soccer, and only another $32 million in endorsements. So it sounds like Nike way overpaid, right? Maybe not. Ronaldo has the most followers on Facebook of anyone in the world and a total social media reach of 262 million people. Compare that to Snapchat, for example, who have 150 million daily users. Just this week, Snapchat set their valuation at $22 billion, and Ronaldo has almost double their reach by himself. According to Hookit, the value of Ronaldo's social media influence right now is worth $474 million a year to Nike. So their billion-dollar lifetime deal would pay off in little over 2 years. Okay, it's official. I am never denying another friend request ever again.